Is that why you chose to support the Sith Empire on Iokath? Because you felt abandoned by the Republic?
Really, I'd say it was the Republic that went against me on Iokath. Not the other way around. But I don't hold it against them. Everyone makes mistakes.
Really, I'd say it was the Republic that went against me on Iokath. Everyone makes mistakes.
Let's move on.